bet you'd be on a plane right now.